bombing and heavily armored tanks have broken through the French defenses and surprised